May 28th, a quick overview. This is part 5 of the video document version of Under the Wings 75 in progress. I did a bunch of pencil drawing yesterday. By the imagery of two different books. For example, these hangers here from a Torah binder from Germany from 1737, embroidered linen. And we go into in this book published by Chartwell Books, Switzerland, Jewish. This was published in 1972. Images from the Kalanish Bible includes both Hebrew writing in Hebrew, the Lord called to Moses, animals and birds and what have you, and the book of the Lord in Jerusalem. And so we've gone over each of these sections with ink and a colored pencil and or watercolor to continue